Shahrukh Khan has sustained an injury on the sets of Farah Khan's Happy New Year. According to sources, King Khan was busy shooting for the film at a Mumbai hotel when an object fell on him, after which he started bleeding. The Chennai Express star was then rushed to Mumbai's Nanavati Hospital, where he is now being treated. Apparently, it is only a minor injury, and according to the casualty department of the hospital, Shahrukh is now in physiotherapy.